New tonight, Beverly Parker, the wife of the late former state senator Carl Parker, has died. Family announced she lost her battle with cancer this afternoon. Her death comes 1 month after her husband passed at the age of 89. Mrs. Parker served on the faculty of Lamar State College, Port Arthur for decades, and she spent many years as chair of the Department of Liberal Arts. Her funeral arrangements are pending tonight with Molossaw Livingston Funeral Home.